The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 223 pounds, John Oxley.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And I'd also note that he's shown a more aggressive side of late.
Nothing wrong with that, Michael. If you sit back and wait for the fight to come to you here in the WWE, you're as good as done.
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 191 pounds, Wheeler Yuri.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, it looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Cutter!
Guillotine applied.
This might be it.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Oh, neck breaker.
Ah, oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Nice amateur takedown. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
This match grinded him down a little.
He planned for this and could still rally.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
This could be his moment. Headbutt!
Attack to the midsection.
Submission move. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Look at this. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Clothesline! Back elbow.
Did you see that?
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Neck breaker. This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Uh-oh. Oh, the back of the neck. What a lariat.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
He continues to press forward.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
And the cover! If that was it. Wow.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Finds a way to reverse.
Lights out, DDT connects. Wicked body shot.
Stomping down.
Oh, able to counter.
At the off. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. And he's heading back in. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Wow. Uranagi! Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Straight punch.
Brutality. Oh, ouch.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
Just an onrush of offense here. Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Wicked body shot.
Boom!
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Flipping the script on him there.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Lightning fast reflexes. He's going to be feeling this one for a while.
This might be it.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
We gotta take another look.
Here is your winner, John Oxley.
That's a big win right there.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.